Hi, I'm Anthony Recovery Coach. I'm talking about the levels of recovery with ARC Recovery, Anthony Recovery Coach, programs. What do they look like? What are they not? What are they? I'm going to quickly run through them. Real important that you understand them because we have some place to go here. Level one is relationship, or relationships, more importantly. Sounds exactly what it's all about. It's about relationships and making those work for you as best possible. And guess what? What's the most important relationship you have? I'll let you sit on that, and hopefully you come up with your answer for yourself. The second level is what I call awareness, or awarenesses. More importantly, awarenesses. And when we've gone through relationships, there will be awarenesses that you are now much more intimately interacting with. You're starting to get the feel of these, and they're getting comfortable. And some may be uncomfortable still, but they're getting more comfortable with at least talking about them and working on them. And there are many tools I have and use to increase your awarenesses of different parts of your life. These can unearth some areas, yes, but we deal with them at the appropriate time in the recovery coaching relationship. Awarenesses, okay? That's what level two is all about, getting you more aware of many other things in your life. Now, level three is very cool, and I hope we get there sometime. We'll be a while on level one and level two, but on level three is skills. And that's where you may have touched on some skills in level one and level two, because I gave you some just as a, you know, quick, oh, here, try this, you'll improve and so on. You'll get some gains. And some people, they do so well with these one, you know, itty bitty little skill. They think, oh, they're recovered now, it's all better. No, they haven't even tasted full recovery yet. They've tasted some relief. True, these skills will give you almost instant relief, even poorly done, they will. They're that powerful. But we really work with the level of skill to a point of professionalism where you become the professional over these skills in your life. And you can really not only get it, you're using these skills to level yourself up in different parts of your life. In other words, you're starting to pull your shoulders back and move confidently in areas you'd never worked before, engaged in before. This could potentially happen a couple of months, you know, into recovery coaching with me. It can happen that fast. It's remarkable, okay? It doesn't have to take years. It can be quite quickly. Now, once you've accomplished and mastered a number of skills on level three, and, you know, bring them up and we'll get you to the point of competence, we're now ready for level four, which is called ability. Now, at ability, not only are you using these skills competently, you're using them intelligently and interactively with other areas. You're able to think with and use these skills that you learned on level three, and you have the ability to pull them out of your skill chest, your area of capital, you know, intelligence, to handle or you know, deal with another, perhaps seemingly different area of life. And this is where greater abilities are seen. That's why we call level four abilities, because you're going to start unleashing a number of abilities on level four. It becomes quite exciting, you know, at that point. And, you know, one could properly, or maybe improperly, suggest that we're no longer dealing with cut recovery. Well, actually, we kind of are. Let me explain. With Anthony Recovery Coaching, we're moving you through recovery, okay, and beyond. Because what most people consider how they got into their trouble in the first place was actually the beyond part. I'm going to kind of unpack that for you. They had challenges with career and or family and or sport or an injury or something like that. They didn't have the ability to effectively work with career, a professional area, family, a new dynamic in their life, or a dynamic they wanted to include in their life, had a failure, could have been dramatic, could have been horrible, you name it, turned to drugs or alcohol or pharma to mask over or numb themselves or camouflage the uncomfortableness of that failure, that experience, and live with it, live with the failure, but just squashed out of existence. So most of your ruins in life are in level four, ability. Let that sink, please. Let that sink in. Where should recovery, when does recovery actually end? You know, we've talked in the past about, well, when does recovery begin? Where does it end? It's kind of important that you answer this question, because if people fail or people turn to drugs, alcohol, pharma, or obsessive compulsive activities because of a failure of ability, level four, shouldn't we kind of thoroughly handle ability as part of a full recovery coaching protocol and program? I sure think so. I think that would be a really wise idea. I think that would be a genius idea. And we should even go beyond that, which we do. Hence, recovery and beyond, okay? Through recovery and beyond, beyond recovery. Because most individuals are stuck in, well, if they're not using all the time, they've recovered. No. No, when they're able again and can overcome those various issues in, let's call them disability or failures in ability, better, probably failures in ability, to not only master but really be successful in specific areas, that's when recovery is flipped onto a positive side. Now it's no longer dealing with deficits, it's dealing with positives. And so in level five and level six, we're dealing more on positives, next level stuff, okay? Truly next level stuff is level five and level six. But we're not there yet. We have to, again, start on one, go to two, three, and four. So there's a number of things to do and work on through these recovery levels. It is so worthwhile, and it emphasizes and you achieve full recovery by advancing through these levels. That's what recovery coaching with myself is about, and that's what we work on and we handle in your recovery. I'm Anthony, recovery coach, talking about the levels of recovery and what you can expect and what we deal with each.